Barney, what did Regis mean when he called some of the people in Mayberry worshippers of Mammon?
Mammon means money, material wealth, or any god or entity that promises that. It comes out in the Sermon on the Mount, Matthew 6:24. No one can serve two masters, for either he will hate the one and love the other, or he will be devoted to the one and despise the other. You cannot serve God and Mammon. So essentially the verse means, your loyalties must be undivided.
That's a nice thought.